Hello guys, and welcome to Different Rush channel. In the beginning of the video, I would like, not only I, but also Shefi, he's also here. Shefi, show your face. Shefi is safe and sound. We are waiting for the results of the surgery. And in the beginning of this video, guys, we would like to thank all of you for nice comments, for your thoughts, for your prayers. Thank you to those who sent money for Shefi on PayPal. So I'm very sorry if I pronounce your names in the wrong way. I will also write them on the screen. Some people wrote about the country, about their country. Some people didn't, so I may guess only from the currency. So many thanks to John, I think he's from Europe, Agnes from Great Britain, Brett from Canada, Gilad from Israel. Also many thanks to people from the United States of America, to Debbie, Mary, Garrett, Vicky, Basil, James, Kathleen. Also guys, many thanks to my patrons and my YouTube sponsors. I have about 120 patrons and approximately 11 sponsors. I don't know whether I should say all the names, it will take so much time, but we appreciate all your letters, all your warm thoughts and kind comments, and thank you guys, thank you from me, from my family, from Shefi, so he's also my family, so thank you guys so very much. Thank you guys. I'm still waiting for the results. I can't say that I'm very nervous, because honestly speaking, I do not care much about the results. Mom is very worried, guys. As for me, I'm worried about cheese. There is no cheese, you know, guys, for 2 weeks. I'm on a special diet, and no one wants to give me cheese and sausages. They just promise. They promise and promise and promise. But no cheese, guys. That is bad. Mom says when we know the results of the test, then I will get cheese. So that is why I'm also waiting for the results. And now, guys, I invite you for a walk in the forest with me. We are going to mushroom hunting. Mom says it's not a good idea about duck hunting, though I would prefer to go to look for ducks. But well, mushrooms, that is also okay. So let's go, guys. Don't waste time. Have prepared for the forest. That is a must, guys, to cover the head, because we have ticks. And also I have rubber boots, because some time ago we had heavy rains and there are lots of mud in the forest. The most dangerous animal in our forest is a tick. And we try to protect as much as possible. As for the mushrooms, guys, Alex is a big fan of mushroom hunting. As for me, I do not like to pick up mushrooms, because I don't know whether it's eatable or not. That is why I prefer blueberry hunting. We won't go far with Shefi. That is the border of the forest and our Dutchie community. Also, we have a navigator in my cell phone. If we are lost, we may check where we are. Our forest near our Dutchie community is not very good. We usually do not have raspberry or blueberry, not very many mushrooms.
Шефи, a log here. What are you going to do? Давай, давай. О, молодец. The doctor also checked Шефи's back. And he says no problems with paws and with his spine. But he gave him some pills he drank during 1 week. Yeah, Шефи. And I think they helped. Because now Шефи is not very scared about jumping. The doctor says that that is some kind of old, how to say, a problem with nerves. Some nerves stuck between the bones. That is why it gives lots of pain. You see, guys, mushrooms, but that is not eatable. When you go mushroom hunting, you have to be very, very attentive. Besides, eatable mushrooms may be uneatable. It depends upon the weather, upon the place where mushrooms grow, because mushrooms absorb all bad things from atmosphere, from ground, from soil. So that is why mushrooms are not very good food to eat. Somewhere here, guys, Sheffield's mom lived. That is the coincidence. We bought Sheffy in Moscow, and the sellers asked us where we were from. And I said, we are not from Moscow, we are from Moscow region, from Fryazino. They said, oh, we also go very often to Fryazino. We have dacha somewhere there. And we said, we also have dacha not far from Fryazino. And guys, it turned out that Sheffield's mom lives near our house. So almost the next street. So that is, well, the coincidence, guys. And when Sheffy was in his mom's belly, he went for a walk near our Dutch house. Can you imagine this? Incredible, guys, incredible. So we bought Sheffy almost in the center of Moscow. That was, how is to say, we found the advertisement in internet. Went almost to the central Moscow because the owners lived in the central Moscow. And it turned out that Sheffy was at our Dutch community even before he was born. So that is incredible story, guys. Let me show you guys what trash is happening here. Almost near our dacha community. Lots of fallen trees. And such fallen trees, that is a good place for ticks to live. Some time ago, if I'm not mistaken, starting from last year, it was allowed for people to take dead trees from the forest to heat the houses, so such things. But as you may see, not very many people want to do it. Lots of fallen trees.